I'm Beth Steel and I wrote The House of Shades. The House of Shades tells the story of the Webster family across three generations. It's a play that spans half a century of huge political and social change.
A play that addresses the decline or the evolution of the labour movement, particularly in the north.
It's a haunted play, and at its centre is the character of Constance Webster, like a spider weaving a web.
This play, House of Shades, I think is her masterpiece so far.